Call House of Borough TV today to cover your events like naming ceremony, wedding ceremony, burial ceremony and resurrection ceremony if there is. And don't forget, we have quality cameras and professional handlers to give you that spark in your event. Book us today and we'll get nothing but the best. We've got a special kind of touch that makes us different from the rest. Call us today and refer a friend to tell a friend to tell friends until they book us. Call us.
Okay guys, this house over here, this house over here is a story building or four flat. But meanwhile, you see this road, this is Third Road, this is Virginia Road, Virginia Road, and that the second is circular. Over here, you see it. Over there, not I think like 5 plots away is a first junction. See, this is the house. And this is the whole area. It's a busy place. It's a busy place. You just stop at the bus, then you come straight to your house, or from the other side straight to your house. So I'll tell you more about this house. Let me go inside first. Then I'll tell you more about this house. So here's the entrance. Sorry guys. Here's the entrance. Here. Okay. This is second east circular, or you can still call it first circular though. You can call it first circular, you can call it second, but it is in between. So if you are familiar with Virginia, this is Virginia Street. What is it called? Agbomoba Junction. If you know Agbomoba Junction, Agbomoba Junction is just close to Virginia Junction. It is also close to SCG Police Station, very close to, for those that know SCG very well, it's close to SCG Police. This is a story, but this is self-contained, you see. But guys, here, this house is not for sale. Yeah, this house is not for sale. This house is for rent. So it's having a 4 apartments and they're all 3 bedrooms each. Only one apartment is free. I'm gonna show you this apartment, and that's the apartment there, that one, this one there also. So it's having three rooms. It's having three rooms, and then that is the only apartment that is free. And over here is the step. I'm going to show you this apartment. But meanwhile, please subscribe to our other channel, Imam and Borough. Please subscribe. If you are following up with our properties, subscribe, because that is where we first they post all these videos before we put them for any other place. So, and soon you won't be posting all these properties here. So you won't think maybe we are no longer posting, but you don't know, so now on that channel we can go the poster. They put please try. I know sometimes you say, what's the need? Some people say, what's the need? But there is a need, because one day you might even need it. And for those that are following us up, I've seen it that a lot of you have really subscribed to our new channel, but just try it now. I just go there with your phone, you make the click there, and you click on the all notification bell too. So that's it, guys. On Facebook, we have 2 pages on Facebook. One is Oputa, 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 Oputa. When you type Oputa, you see our page, and the other page is House of Borough. Just write House of Borough. Don't add the TV to it. Do not add TV general. Just write House of Borough. That's on Facebook. 2 pages on Facebook. 2 channels on YouTube. That is what we have. So guys, I'm going to take you around this house. It's a story building. So there are tenants. There are people living in this house. There are people living in this house. But only one apartment is free. For people who like area, when we say it be very close to town, you can get access. So there's no need going around, because it's a house for rent, not a house for sale. So there's no need showing you much about this very house. So, but they have borders, borehole. They're always having lights. See right now, see water is dropping from here. That's what tell you. They are pumping right now as we speak. See the water dropping. So right now as we speak, they are pumping. So yeah, they have lights. Second is always having lights. Second at town. So that is it, guys. So I'm going to the inside now. This is the staircase to the apartment that is free. So for those of you when you look for house to rent for town, or maybe you want to look for your family within Nigeria, so you contact us, they will bring you down to this house. So someone just left this house, start from this house not long ago, and then they are doing renovation. already. So before you come, they will don't you see of the sign of innovation. So when you come, they will sweep. Before you come, they will don't sweep and clear this place. See that washroom basin there, where they take change and really in paste. So we didn't change recently. You see pipe and all. So they did some plumbing work. You see paint here. They just did the painting of this place. They do the painting. So this is the city room. Here, now the city room of this house. People really like town, when they like somewhere around town. This is an apartment for it. Having three bedrooms. Three bedrooms, so you can carry a lot of people. So this is it, guys. This is it. So this is the bedroom. This is the bedroom here. This is the bedroom. So the only thing they just need to do here is just to sweep out all this stuff. They sweep it out, then they clean it. Then we're good to go. So to my right here is the first room. Here is the first room of this apartment. So here is the ceiling. Ceiling. And that's the wardrobe over there. And that's the wardrobe over there. So this is the room. This is one of the rooms of this very apartment. So I'm showing you another one again to my left. I'm going to my left first now before coming to this one. So this is the one I just came out from. So this is it. So this one is the biggest among all the rooms. So it's having a wardrobe too. That's the wardrobe. That is where I came in from just now. So this is it. This is it. This is it. This is it, guys. This is it. This house is for rent. This is the third room. Yeah. So sorry, I forgot. See the floor now ties. Floor now ties. So now just all you need to do is just to do cleaning. Just to do cleaning. This is not town. A town either will be. That's the wardrobe over there. So before you come, they must have sweeped this place. They must have sweeped this place. So this is now inside town for those people who they like. And houses for inside town, maybe see you can easily get and transport to the market, to your work, to anywhere. This is a very good one for you. So here is the kitchen. Here's the kitchen of the house. This is the kitchen. Yeah. Over here, here is the kitchen. This is the kitchen, guys. This is the kitchen. So this is the door to the dining, and this is the door to the city room. So this is the kitchen. So for those of you that might be interested in this, or that know somebody that might be interested, that's the exit to the back door. I know someone that might be interested. Please share this video with the person. Give the person our number to call us, so we'll bring the person to this property and show them. So they just change the key nearly. So I seriously, so this is it, guys. The person shouting over there just now. A very small girl, 1 ounce small girl. Should be about 12 years old. So you know how kids behave. So guys, this is Secondly Circular. If you like this apartment, if you like this house, and you want to rent it, please call the number displaying on the screen. The house is not for sale. It is not for sale. It is for rent. It is for rent. So this is a meaning a self-contained. Someone is living there. So these are the apartment here. This is the house again. This is the Secondly Circular Road. You have access. You can go through if you are going out or you're coming in. You can go through first, you can go through second. So The road is tied. So it's a very good location. You don't have issue. And there's a parking space here. You see the parking lot here. So here you can take two cars. This parking lot can take two cars. Yeah, there's a parking lot also. So you guys, if you're interested or you want to rent it for your family or you know someone that might be interested, share the video with the person or you call the number displaying on the screen or you give a number to your family member to call us, then we come and check this property. So this is it, guys. And thanks and have a nice day. Rindi kumba chito washi bamo hombai aso foro TV tumbo rindi ang unguru bai boro TV tumbi kia. Yes, so I need to specialize so that people where not they understand English go understand well because I get many family for village like that way this channel. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, in case you want to do anything at all, you want to engage your girlfriend, you want to do marriage, you want to burial ceremony, whether a political rally, church rally, any rally at all, anything where concern cameraman, hey. As of Boro TV, they are the best. Yes, now, As of Boro TV. You call the number where they display for your screen, so for As of Boro TV, they will give you better quality job. Yes, now, whether you defend that camera, where they fly for up, everybody do your show. People not complain, say, I'm not sure for the camera. As of Boro TV, they will give you, yes, now, ladies and gentlemen, whether na burial, birthday, marriage, anything at all, anything where they use camera, carnival, yes, now, As of Boro TV. Hong Kong, ready room, she mama home by ya, and they go.